Welcome to problem 3 of exercise 1.3. We need to show that these three numbers are irrational. First is 1 by root 2, second is 7 root 2, 5, and third is 6 plus root 2. So first we will start by 1 by root 2. We assume that 1 by root 2 is rational. So we can write 1 by root 2 as a by b, where a and b are co-prime and neither a is 0 nor b is 0. So we can invert this, so b will be equals to root 2 times a, so b by a will be equals to nothing but root 2. So a by b is rational, so b by a is also rational, but we know that root 2 is an irrational number. So this leads to a b by a was our root 2. This was rational number and this is irrational number. This can't be equal. So this arises because of assuming that 1 by root 2 is rational. So 1 by root 2 is an irrational number. Our second question is to prove that 7 root 5 is an irrational number. So we start by assuming that 7 root 5 is a rational number. Hence 7 square root 5 will be equals to a by b, as it is a rational number. A and b are co-prime and b is not equals to 0. So we can write root 5 as a by 7b. The procedure for all the questions are same. We get a by b as a rational number, so a by 7b is also rational, but we know that root 5 is an irrational number, so it contradicts our assumption that 7 root 5 is a rational number. Hence 7 root 5 is irrational. Now our third and last question is to prove that 6 plus root 2 is irrational number. So we start by assuming that 6 plus root 2 is rational number. Hence 6 plus root 2 is equal to a by b, where a and b are co-prime and b is not equals to 0. So root 2 is equals to a by b minus 6. Since a by b is a rational, a minus 6b over b is also a rational number. So we write root 2 is equals to a minus 6b over b. Since a by b is rational, so a minus 6b over b is also rational. Since 6 is rational, so the fraction is also a rational number. But we know that root 2 is an irrational number, so this irrational can't be equal to rational. So this contradicts our assumption that 6 plus root 2 is rational. Is a rational number, then 6 plus root 2 is an irrational number.